गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद अवर न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज़ द नर्वस सिस्टम. सो बिफोर कमिंग टू द टॉपिक, लेट मी आस्क यू दैट हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ सिस्टम्स आर प्रेजेंट इन अवर बॉडी. डेफिनेटली यू हैव स्टडीड इन क्लास थर्ड, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ऑर्गेन सिस्टम्स आर प्रेजेंट इन अवर बॉडी. Let us discuss them one by one, like the skeleton system. So, skeleton system is the framework of bones that gives shape and support to our body. Next comes the muscular system, which comprises of the muscles, and muscles helps our body to move smoothly. Then next comes the nervous system, which we will discuss in our new chapter, and the respiratory system. It helps us to breathe. Then the next is the circulatory system, which helps in the flow of blood in our body, and with the flow of blood, different minerals, oxygen is transferred to different body parts. Then the next is the digestive system. Digestive system helps us to digest our food. Then next is the excretory system. Excretory system helps to remove the waste from our body in the form of sweat, in the form of urine and feces. Then last is the reproductive system. So this reproductive system helps to give birth to the young ones in living organisms. These are few systems which you have studied in the previous classes also. Now we are going to discuss about the nervous system. So now, what is nervous system? The nervous system is the body's internal communication network. This system carries and brings messages to and from the brain. Can you tell me what is the meaning of this word communication? I think you have generally listen people using this word, or many times you have used it by yourself also. What is the meaning of this word communication? Students, communication means to share and exchange information or ideas with somebody. जब हम किसी से अपने ideas, अपने views एक्सचेंज करते हैं और वो पर्सन हमें हमारे आइडियाज़ सुनता है और सुनने के बाद में हमें रिस्पॉन्ड करता है, सो दैट इज़ कम्युनिकेशन. सो अ स्मॉल कम्युनिकेशन नेटवर्क इज़ प्रेजेंट इन अवर बॉडी ऑल्सो, मीन्स डिफरेंट बॉडी पार्ट्स दे कम्युनिकेट विथ ईच अदर टू मूव अवर बॉडी सिस्टम स्मूथली. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट दैट communication network, internal communication network. Internal communication network means हमारी body के अंदर, जो internal means अंदर. So internal communication network, हमारी body के अंदर एक छोटा सा communication network है जिसके through हमारे body parts communicate करते हैं हमारे brain से, और हमारा brain उन्हें instruct करता है कि how to perform the actions. See, this system carries and brings messages to and from the brain. Means body parts send messages to the brain, then brain instruct them how to respond. So the nervous system comprises the brain, the nerves and the spinal cord. So these three parts, they combine together, or we can say they work together to form the nervous system. Now we will discuss them one by one. So the first one is the nerves. Nerves are thread-like structures spread throughout the body. If we check inside our body, we have very thin, just like thread, white color structures which are spreading throughout our body. So as you can see in these pictures, that thin filament-like structures are spreading throughout our body. So these are nerves which are connected to this mid spinal cord, and this spinal cord is connected to the brain. So we will discuss them one by one. First of all, we will discuss about these nerves which are spreading throughout our body. So nerves carry and bring messages to and from the brain. So what is the work of these nerves? They are spreading throughout our body. So the work of these nerves is to carry and bring messages to and from the brain. Suppose if we are going through any sort of problem, suppose if we have touched something hot, or suppose if we are struck by anything, then our body part send messages to the brain that that it is going through some kind of problem. Then in return, our brain sends the message that how to get rid of that problem. Next are the types of nerves. First one is the sensory nerve. They carry messages from body parts to the brain and allow sensing. Means sensory. Name se hi hame malum pad raha hai that they are talking about the sense organs. So these sense organs, they send message to the brain about what they have seen or what they have listened or what they have tasted. Okay, sometimes our skin sends the message that we have touched something cold or we have touched something hot. That is why we can tell that whether the thing is hot, whether the thing is cold, or whether it has normal temperature, because our skin is sending message to the brain. And suppose if our body part is going through some kind of difficulty or danger, then our motor nerves send a back message from the brain to that body part or the muscles of that body part to react or to respond. So next is the other motor nerves. They bring messages from the brain to the body muscles and are responsible for performing body actions. So these two muscles, they work together. Like the sensory nerves, they are sending messages from the body part to the brain. अगर जितने भी body part से messages हमारे brain तक जाते हैं उसको sensory nerves लेकर के जाते हैं, और जब sensory nerves messages लेकर के brain तक जाते हैं तो brain answer करता है motor nerves के through. motor से ही हमें मालूम पड़ता है motor का क्या work होता है. वो main function perform करती है किसी भी machinery में. So in the same way, जो हमारे nervous system है, जो हमारे nervous system नाम की जो machine है, उसमें जो main function perform करता है वो हमारा brain होता है. अगर हमारा brain dead हो गया है तो हमारा nervous system कोई work नहीं करेगा. So it is very clear from the name motor nerve that motor nerves bring message from the brain to the muscles of the body. मसल्स को मैसेज सेंड करता है और हमारी बॉडी जो है वो डिफरेंट एक्शंस परफॉर्म करती है. लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल, हमने कोई, इफ वी हैव अ चिल्ड ग्लास ऑफ वाटर, देन हाउ कैन वी आइडेंटिफाई दैट द वाटर इज चिल्ड. सबसे पहले अगर हम उसे अपने हैंड से टच करेंगे तो हमारी स्किन एक मैसेज सेंड करेगी सेंसरी नर्व्स के थ्रू ब्रेन को दैट द वाटर इज कोल्ड. Then in return, motor nerve will tell whether we have to take our hand away from it or we can touch it. If we are feeling hot and we like to touch something very cold, then our motor nerve will tell our hands to keep it in contact. Otherwise, our motor nerve will tell us that it could provide us harm, so we should take our hand away. That is why, that in summer season we like cold things. If they come in contact with our body, we feel good. In winter season, our body don't like to touch cold things. As soon as we touch the cold things, we take our hands away from it. Why? Because our brain tells our body parts to move it back. Now, sensory nerves and motor nerves, they work in coordination with each other. Means, अगर sensory nerves कोई message send कर रहे हैं तो motor nerves उसके लिए react करती है. क्यों करती है? क्योंकि they are connected with mixed nerve. So, what is the work of this mixed nerve? They pass signals between the sensory nerves and the motor nerves. मतलब ये सेंसरी नर्व को और मोटर नर्व को आपस में कॉन्टैक्ट में रखती है. मीन्स अगर मिक्स्ड नर्व नहीं होगी तो अगर सेंसरी नर्व से ब्रेन को मैसेज जा भी रहा है तो ब्रेन रिस्पॉन्ड ईजिली नहीं करेगी, तुरंत वो रिस्पॉन्ड नहीं करेगी, क्योंकि मिक्स्ड नर्व ने मोटर नर्व और सेंसरी नर्व को कनेक्ट करके रखा हुआ है. इसीलिए जब सेंसरी नर्व से कोई भी बॉडी पार्ट ब्रेन को मैसेज सेंड करता है तो ब्रेन तुरंत ही रिस्पॉन्ड कर देती है. सो लेट अस सेंसरी नर्व्स, दे कैरी मैसेजेस फ्रॉम द बॉडी पार्ट्स टू द ब्रेन एंड अलाउ सेंसिंग. बॉडी पार्ट्स से ब्रेन तक जब भी मैसेजेस जाते हैं उसको सेंसरी नर्व सेंड करता है. देन नेक्स्ट इज द मोटर नर्व्स, दे ब्रिंग मैसेजेस फ्रॉम द ब्रेन टू द बॉडी मसल्स एंड आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर परफॉर्मिंग बॉडी एक्शंस. हमारी बॉडी के जितने भी एक्शंस परफॉर्म होते हैं वो इसलिए परफॉर्म होते हैं क्योंकि ब्रेन जो है वो मसल्स को मैसेज सेंड करता है एंड आवर बॉडी मसल्स दे हेल्प अस टू परफॉर्म द एक्शंस. देन नेक्स्ट कम्स द मिक्स्ड नर्व्स, दे पास सिग्नल्स बिटवीन द सेंसरी नर्व्स एंड द मोटर नर्व्स. सेंसरी नर्व्स को और मोटर नर्व्स को कॉन्टैक्ट में कौन रखता है? Mixed nerves. So I hope till here you all have understood the topic. If you have not understood anything or if you want to ask anything, you can ask me by sending a message. I will explain it again. So after this, our new topic is, the next topic is brain.